St. Martin Parish Sheriff's deputies have arrested a Lafayette man for the armed robbery from Sunday on Cecilia Senior High School Highway. Marcus Sessol faces charges of armed robbery along with drugs and weapons charges. Sessol's bond was set at $250,500. Deputies tell us he pulled out a weapon as he entered the store, took an undisclosed amount of money, then drove off in a light-colored sedan.